know why he's as good as you. He is you.
What is so special about Gemini Man is at the center of it, you have two characters played by one person across generations.
You're looking at Will, he's looking at his younger self. That's a phenomenal experience for an audience.
I play both 50-year-old Henry and 23-year-old Junior, who's sent to kill him.
The concept of a man being chased by himself, that's a really compelling idea for a story. Thanks to the technology, now it's possible.
Creating a digital human is one of the hardest things you can do in visual effects. This is not de-aging. This is not face replacement. But what you see for Junior is a completely digital creation, 100% driven by Will Smith's performance capture.
It's his performance, it's his emotion, it's his ability as an actor to create this really rich performance and then play off of himself.
I couldn't have played Junior at 23 years old, but now I'm able to understand and capture both characters because of the amount of experience that I've had as an actor.
The technology we're inventing is something Aang has been wanting to do for a long time. He's making a leap forward that no other director has even tried to do.
When you see the two Will Smith, well, that's something we never experienced before.
This technology is going to change how movies are made and how movies are seen.